welcome to Sioux Falls and the Sanford Pentagon. Tonight's non-conference tilts as the preseason favorites from the Summit League clash with the preseason favorites of Missouri Valley. South Dakota State at 7-2, a Summit League preseason favorite against Missouri State, a preseason favorite for the Missouri Valley. The basketball, Missouri State, Dixon, top of the arc, Johnson for three, and got it to go. He is a tough guard. Alizé Johnson, now a six to shoot. Cross court, Howell goes left baseline, nearly forces one up, and then gives it off to Tellinghuysen, who gets the lay-in. Howell with the basketball, now to King, left corner, Tellinghuysen for three, it's off the mark, offensive rebound, and Tyson. He guards the ball, King has it. Now Jenkins below the right elbow, pull-up jumper good. Pulls up, kind of fades back. Weak side rebound comes down to Johnson. Johnson ahead, shot blocked by South Dakota State's Kevin King. Goes out of bounds. Cracklow, now Russo with the basketball. Dom on him. Now over the left side, they swing it on the reverse. A three goes, that one for Reggie Scurry. Tellinghuysen, ball fake left corner. Goes into the lane, now turnaround. Creates contact, the ball dances on the cylinder and goes in. 11:30 to go, first half. Jacks down by two, bears the basketball, and a left baseline pull-up jumper, Jared Dixon. Jackrabbits trail 16-12, have never led. Key, left angle, jump shot, good. Brandon's first points of the game. Preseason player of the year in their respective conferences. Scurry at the basketball, left elbow, jump shot, good. 6-point lead now for Missouri State. Flatten with the basketball, off to Dom, three-pointer, got it. Mike Dom, his 23rd three-pointer of the season. Under five to go, first half, Jacks trailing by six. Corner for a three, good for Missouri State in the right corner. It's Kreklo with the basketball as Dixon off the right sideline. Leaves it off Johnson, a long 30-footer with three, with two. Kreklo offensive rebound at the horn, got it. Jacks down by 16. Tyson with the basketball, guarded by Rhodes. Into the post it goes to Howell. Howell on the double team, got the shot to go in. Picked up by Dixon. Tyson screens there. Tyson with the basketball to Dom in the low post. Puts it on the floor. Pulls up, five-footer, got it to go. 43-31. They feed it to him in the left low post. Johnson on him with a hand on his left hip. Now underneath, nice scooping. Finger roll, won't go for Dom. Offensive rebound put back by Tevin King. He might be one of the toughest players that you will see. Offensive rebound, it's Scurry, but he throws it inbounds to Jenkins Jr. Jackrabbits, key lay-in good, in transition. Here at the Sanford Pentagon, now King wide open in the lane, right angle, got it to go, a blocking foul. Rims out, Johnson with the rebound, and here comes Missouri State. Johnson with a double-double, 15 and 11, gets the feed inside with the two-hand flush. In their home whites, Miller shot partially blocks, won't go, but there for the offensive rebound and the flush, Obadiah Church. Howell with the basketball, goes in, got the layup, 68-48. The final here, South Dakota State falls to Missouri State at the Pentagon in Sioux Falls, Missouri State 73, South Dakota State 53.